at a Pine Mountain Airport down here near Callaway Gardens. Flying with Easton today. It is such a beautiful little mountain range out here. Alright, Easton made a route for us to fly. And we're going to try and hit a couple airports. It'll be cool to fly up here to Roosevelt Airport. Little tiny, real nice asphalt runway airport. So I believe that's where we're headed. So I'm trimmed out and have 12 liters of fuel. Plan on flying for close to 2 hours, and if we do that, I imagine I should have about 2 liters left. So I'll keep an eye on it later.
Your current altitude is near 2,000 feet, about 1,200 feet.
But apparently I do. GoPro's picking up the beacon yet, but that is Roosevelt Airport. Go ahead and trim in a good bit. This is so much better than flying up around the house. You have so many outs, so many big fields. Probably been close to 2 years ago we flew out of this little airport one time. There's two gliders sitting out here. I think that's the biggest thing this airport is used for, is as a glider port. I don't know much of anything about a glider, but I know they have a ridiculous glide ratio. I believe I saw something that said about 50 to 1, which we're like 7 to 1. So that's incredible. That's a neat little house right there. I don't see any traffic anywhere around here. But very nice place, that's for sure. Wish we had something like this real close to the house. Wow, that's neat. Those wings are swept forwards. They say Civil Air Patrol on them. Four hangar buildings. I'm not sure where we're headed now. My iPad does okay.
That's a wrap.